And we'll get our dwarf cars out here. The number 96, Andy Williams out of Stockton. The number 18, Tony Pereira out of Kerman. Give him some laps. Give him some appreciation for showing up. Wish we could have got a better field here for you tonight. Mark Vincelette says, here we go. Lights out. He's waiting. Make a support of the group. Too bad we couldn't get the rest of them. Blind. Pat says, I know how to get that hood down, put the wind the other direction. And I'll look out the mirror. And what do we got? A problem over here with the 60 car up in turn three. Turned around over there in the middle of one and two. Fourteen down, six to go. Green. August is trying to see how much punishment the front of that pinto can take. Seven truck of Joe Camber spins around, and the 45 of Matt Borges goes in there and says, "Pain, take that right in your door." Team down as they're coming around. We got a green. Yellow coming out, the winner, the number 6, Guy Gabor, followed by the 45 of Matt, 60 of Mark, and that'll depend on scoring. I don't know if the 23 is, I think maybe down a lap, but it's the 23 or the 7, either one. But your winner, the number 6, Guy Gabor, and that makes him an automatic by a huge margin winner of his $100 certificate from McCoy Racing Products. Modified midgets warming up for their main event. If and that's the front row, it looks like the 44 off Rodney Funston, your pole setter, the 21 of Carly Lawrence next to him, the 10 of Derek Andrews, and the 94 of Doug Watts. Go back a row, I see the 83 of Kellen Chadwick, the 93 your defending champion Stephen Williams. There's the 2 of Garen Hyman. Looks like it wants to be the 77 of Darrell Moore next to him. Then the 15 of Tammy Wright. Got the 76 of Norman Garcia. And the number 30, Terry DiCarlo. 600 modified main event set for 25 laps. Lights out. Mark Vincelette says, "Come on around, guys and gals." There's Little Shot the Green. third, that's Carter Lawrence, Aaron Andrews. The wrong direction. I have to say that because Jimbo wouldn't have known that if I didn't tell him. See, well, it looked fine to me. But now see the flagman say, hey, you guys, like Horace Greeley says, go west, young men, go west. This is when we find out who set them up neutral, as opposed to who set them up left. Looks like the 188, George Pierce. The 360, Travis McCullough. The 888, main event driver, Rod Gorham. The 036, Greg McCullough. The 570, main event, Dan Jones driving now. Pierce, pulling away already. Hey, you guys, easy, easy. That's sibling rivalry there as the McCullough brothers kind of tie up. Jones and Gorham, 1, 2, 3. 036 says, don't lap me, don't lap me. And I don't think George Pierce is gonna care. Look at him go under. Smooth sailing, drifts high, comes around. Volkswagen, the 036 Greg McCullough, going to go in there and join his brother, Travis McCullough, in the infield. George Pries, looks like it's his to win, his to lose. Flag this time by. Number 3 of the year for the 188. Driver heels out of Modesto, George Pierce. Second to the 570 with Dan Jones. And the 888, Rod Gorham. And the 036, Greg McCullough. Box stock, B division. Looks like the 88, Travis Day. 3, Kevin Straw. The 32, Zach Davis. Show me that other number real quick. That's the 17, Donner car, you recall. Paul says, I'm going out there and get Darwin Davis by the look of it. Looks like Travis Day got it under control. White flag in his face this time by. Dashman number 3 of the year for the number 88 out of Concord, your incoming point leader for the division, Travis Day. And they roll the A division up. There's the 2M of Nick Miller, the 93 of James Carpenter, the 45 of Jeff Sullivan, the 0 of Mike Brooks. And away they go. Dash win for the number 45, Jeff Sullivan out of Acampo. Second to the 93, James Carpenter. Third to the 2M, Nick Miller. Michael Brooks Jr. bringing up the field. Like the 84, Greg Lawrence, the 15 of Mark Holman, the 88 of J.R. Cottle back there, and the 1 of Barry Breeze Jr. Stand by. Dash, number one for the youngster in the number 15 out of Los Altos. Give it up for Mark Coleman. J.R. Connell in the 88 runs second. Number one, Barry Priest Jr. in the third spot. And the 84, Greg Lawrence in the cleanup slot. Stop. Joe Camber on the pole. Looks like Mark Borges on the outside. This time by. It's gonna be close. Rubbing, rubbing, rubbing all the way. That's what they say, door handle to door handle. A good solid race. The 60, Mark Borges takes it by about a half of a front fender over the 7 of Joe Camber, then the 45 of Mac Borges, and the 23 of Virginia Patterson. The 570 on the pole. Paul Maroik in the 570. If they told me the truth when I asked them, which they should have. The 036, Greg McCullough runs second. Flag this time by. Moving on the inside. Can he make it? Can he make it? Can he make it? Almost. And score the dash win for the 570. Driving it during the dash was Paul Maroik. Followed by the 036, Greg McCullough. The 360, Travis McCullough. The 188, George Pierce.
Here for just one thing.